I'm waiting for John Murphy's van to take me to the site. I'm working 7 days a week from morning to dark night. And when I step into the van and gently close the door, the first thing that they ask me what I did the night before. I take you back to Castlebar in the county of Mayo. It's the only place in Ireland I'm longing for to go, where they greet you with a friendly smile and they bid you time of day. Gonna set me foot in Almeo, I never more will stray. A Jack from Connemara, when he gets in the hump, he talks about the money he made while working on the lump. He blames old Maggie Thatcher and the government as well. He said he's made his money now, so she can go to hell. I'll take you back to Castlebar in the county of Mayo. It's the only place in Ireland I'm longing for to go, where they greet you with a friendly smile and they bid you time of day. When I set me foot in Almeo, I never more will stray. A local lad from Pakistan, no higher than a duck, he sells his wares upon the site, the fluff, the back of a truck. He said he is a carpenter, and that might well be true, but I never seen him working, for he's always in the loo. I take you back to Castlebar in the county of Mayo. It's the only place in Ireland I'm longing for to go, where they greet you with a friendly smile and they bid you time of day. Gonna set me foot in Almeo, I never more will stray. In the Duke of York on a Saturday night, McReilly does run it. He said he first came over here in 1938. That was the year before the war, if my memory serves me clear. For written on the factory walls, no Irish wanted here. I take you back to Castlebar in the county of Mayo. It's the only place in Ireland I'm longing for to go, where they greet you with a friendly smile and they bid you time of day. When I set me foot in Almeo, I never more will stray. I'll take you back to Castlebar in the county of Mayo. It's the only place in Ireland I'm longing for to go, where they greet you with a friendly smile and they bid you time of day. When I set me foot in Almeo, I never more will stray.